Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I am going to demonstrate an arbitrary OR function generator. So as we know, the function generator is an instrument which is used to generate a different functions waveform, such as sine wave functions, square wave function, triangular wave function on the CRO. So the order code for this arbitrary is 192.04149.61. So this is the front panel of our function generator. So in this we have a power key. This is an USB host. This is an LCD display of 320-240 TFT color. This is a channel switch key. These are the menu keys. This is an waveform option area. These are the different number keys. This is a knob. These are the arrow keys. This is a channel 1 control output port. So when you press this output key, the output of the channel will be enabled. This is a mod utility function keys. So this arbitrary is the bandwidth of 10 megahertz. So to observe the output of function generator, we need a BNC cable so that we can connect the BNC cable to the CRO. So now I am going to see the output of function generator on the CRO. So connect the channel 1 of the CRO to the channel 1 of function generator. Connect the function generator to the AC main supply 230 volt, and similarly connect the CRO also on AC main supply. Now press this on off switch. So now I am going to show you different waveform functions on the CRO. So as I press the sine function key, so you can see on CRO sine waveform is displaying. Here I have set the peak to peak voltage of 4 volt. So you can see in the CRO same peak to peak voltage is displaying. So now I am changing the parameter of this sine waveform. So for that, as I changing the frequency parameter of sine wave, so to change the frequency parameter, press this knob, and as you can see the frequency blank is illuminated. Now I have to rotate this knob to set the frequency of the sine wave. So as I rotate this knob, so you can see here the frequency of the sine waveform is continuously changing. As I rotate this knob to clockwise, the frequency of sine wave is increasing. So for example, I am setting this frequency at 9 kilohertz. So on the CRO, the frequency is displaying is 9 kilohertz. Similarly, we can change the amplitude parameter of sine wave. So here amplitude blank is illuminating. So now I have rotated this knob. So as I rotate this knob to clockwise direction, the amplitude of the sine waveform is continuously increasing. So for example, I am setting this parameter of sine wave amplitude as 6 volt peak to peak. So here on CRO, same peak to peak voltage 6 volt is displaying. Now I am going to show you square waveform on the CRO. So for that, press this square key. So as I press this square key, the square waveform is displaying on this function generator display. So here the amplitude of the square waveform is 6 volt and the frequency of this square waveform is 9 kilohertz. So this same thing is displaying on the CRO. So you can see, so on CRO, the amplitude peak to peak is 6 volt as I have set it, and frequency is 9 kilohertz. So same thing is displaying on this DSO. Now I am going to change the parameter of square wave as same as I have done in sine wave case. So for that, press these keys to set the parameter of a square wave. So for example, I am setting the parameter frequency of the square waveform. So this frequency blank is illuminating. Now as I rotate this knob to clockwise direction, continuously the frequency of square waveform is increasing. In anti-clockwise direction, it is decreasing. So for example, I am setting the frequency of this square waveform 6 kilohertz. So as in CRO, the frequency of the square wave is displaying is same, that is 6 kilohertz. Now I am going to changing the peak to peak voltage of the square waveform. So for that, press these key. So here we are on amplitude menu. Now rotate this knob. So you can see here the amplitude of the square waveform is continuously increasing as I rotate this knob to clockwise direction. As I rotate this knob to anti-clockwise direction, the amplitude of the square waveform is continuously decreasing. So for example, I am going to set the amplitude of the square waveform at 5 volt. So the same thing, on the CRO is displaying. So you can see this is a square waveform of the amplitude 5 volt. So this is all about the square wave. So this is all about the function generator. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited, and you can go also through our manual. Thank you.